leg. That boundary at the Lumley end always feels, just because of the angle they're sitting at, like it's quite a lot longer than this end. And Wicket, Potts has got Lythe, and Adam Lythe is gone for a duck.
Next ball is played away nicely from Rain and punched out through the covers, and it's gone for four.
One with him on the Saturday, the 24th.
Rain in, and that's clubbed away nicely. Lovely drive through the covers there by Shaquille for four. And 44 balls as Delayda bowls again, and that's an inside edge which has gone off towards backward square leg for one run.
Now then, Shaquille's just hobbling, having got himself down to the striking end here. I mean, taking that run is not moving well at all. As Delayda is in, and Masood just easing his way to the offside to open up that area backward square through fine leg. Is
start of a new over, and clutch shot from Milan, and it's away for four, past point up towards the pavilion. What's... Oh, he's got him! He's chopped on! Well, there you are.
Precise foot placement, and then pushes off and comes in again. That's short of length, wide of off stump, and dispatched by Johnny Bairstow for his first boundary. Rain round the wicket to the left-handed Milan, who flicks off his legs. He's going to pick up four runs here down through the vacant fine leg area.
In the thick of it with the cricket over there, that's a half volley outside off stump, dispatched to the boundary in front of the pavilion for four by Milan. Just pass again. Balls, and oh, it's gone straight through Beddingham's hands at second slip and away for four.
In he comes again, right arm over the wicket, short ball this time, and Johnny Bairstow is going to take full toll on that. Played it nicely, good control.
And here comes Cars again, and balls, and yeah. It isn't gone, and he's chased a wider, yeah. Lucius ball, and Jones takes the catch.
Here is the product of him, and he's got him.
Got his first wicket.
He has got his first wicket in county cricket, and nice. None other than Johnny Bairstow. Jas Patel then to continue from this Finkel end. Left arm round the wicket. Down the pitch comes George Hill. That's going to be the first six of the match.
In comes. Oh, he's got him. First ball. Rain has bowled Revis, and he's just played and missed, and it's taken his off stump out the ground. The partnership ends.
It looks like effortless. And just...
Here we are again. Now then, this time he's just strayed a little bit too much width, and that's...
They've had their work cut out today, Yorkshire, having elected to bat this morning. First ball after tee is dispatched towards the boundary. Last ball of the over. Pulled and out. That's a poor shot from Bess.
I shouldn't be doing that.
Rain with a short one, and it's worked. He's pulled in the short bouncer, and the ball has been pulled straight to mid-wicket.
To Shaquille. Short ball pulled, gone. Oh, dear, 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 dear. Some of those shots earlier did, didn't they? Unfortunately.
Pass, right. Oh! Well, he's bowled Thompson round his legs. He's lost his leg stump.
Ball short of length here. And Matthew Fisher has watched it well and clipped it away through point, and he's going to get a boundary.
Rain in. Oh, and a wild wahoo from Edwards, and he's out for 13, caught behind. The new ball has lasted three deliveries, and Yorkshire are all out for 254.
Take his opportunity.
Here he comes, bowling to Lees. That's wide of the slip cordon and down towards vacant third man. But again, the ball stalls in the outfield. There's two chasing, and it just reaches the foam before them. Ooh, good ball. Has he edged that one? He's out. That moved on him late there. And Jones has edged behind on two. Durham a 12 for one. So they started it at 3 o'clock.
As Fisher is in, that's driven too much width this time from Matthew Fisher. And... Borthwick got over the top of it and has trashed it away through the covers for
Edwards to Lees. It's come down our way. Fine leg. It's gone for four.
And he comes. Round the wicket. Good delivery. Big appeal. And he's got him. And Durham 42 for two in closing on day one. Deficit of 212 runs.
is a bowler again. That's four runs, possibly down to fine leg. A little tickle, and it's going to hit the foam now, and it does. Thompson in again, and turned by Borthwick down towards long leg, and he might get another four here. He does. Baller comes in again from the Lumley end, and a carved shot away through vacant third man. We're open early today. Here comes the bowler. Oh, that stays low. That's worth a shout. He's out. That skidded right through.
Here's Fisher. Oh, good delivery, and he's out. He's got the outside edge of Scott Borthwick's bat, and that's a good catch by Adam Lythe, who had to watch it all the way into his hands. It was dying on him.
Thompson comes in again from the Lumley end, and this one is hit him on the pads, and he's given. As we're just saying there, Thompson just starting to get the ball to shape back into the right-hander, and Benningham playing across that one.
He's in the crouch position, takes up his stance as Fisher bowls. That's nicely played by Ollie Robinson, who's clipped it away back of point. An ultimate ball of this 23rd over of Durham's first innings, and he's strayed a little bit width-wise here, and that's another beautiful shot by Robinson.
Here's Edwards to start a new over, and that's cut nicely by Graham Clark. Past point and off towards the near end of the east stand for four runs. Coming in, bowled one over before they went off. That's driven by Robinson through the covers, diving across to his left to try and cut that off was Jordan Thompson, and it's gone for four.
I think you and I are both suffering from that, Marty.
Oh, Robinson's got caught behind. He's chased one. He should have left well alone there.
As Thompson comes in, and Cass
whoa.
Advances down the wicket, and kind of a double-handed backhand for, I don't know, I'm not a tennis expert, but that was interesting, and he slapped it away for four. Thompson comes in, and Clark drives nicely through extra cover, and this will have the legs to get to the boundary. Slightly over pitch from Thompson with a bit of width. More chance of wickets. And there you go. Cass just feeling for that one outside off stump. A really nice channel from Hill. He's got his reward. It's Clark, actually. Comes in again, and this one looks absolutely dead. Yep. Great call, Katie. He's just been pushing that.
Hill in again. Oh, and he's bowled him. Clean bowled. And Rain trying to drive a ball from Hill. He's lost two stumps. Down near Castleford. In comes the bowler. Pulled by the leader, and he's hooked that, and I don't know where the ball's gone. It's good. It's bouncing out and across the rope for four.
Hill in. Dead short ball. That. Pulled. George Hill with a rare poor delivery. And he
revers in to Patel. Patel drives at that one, and that flies away down towards vacant third man, and that is four more runs.
Hill, short ball, pulled by DeLeda, four runs. Another loose delivery, and quickly as well. And now then, he's got underneath this one as Ajaz Patel. He's going to get lucky here because that could have gone absolutely anywhere.
Needs 11 more.
Fisher bowled.
Just put the kibosh on that.
Matthew Fisher shakes his fist in defiance after taking the wicket.
Ball, the first ball of this Yorkshire second innings. Lythe on strike. And he's caught first ball! And he's got a pair. Caught first ball at third slip, I think it was. Potts bowls. Oh! Off stump has gone flat. The ball's come past the boundary rope for four, but via the off stump. Potts in. And driven by Milan. Past point. That's a nice shot. That's away for four to the pavilion boundary. The leader here bowling to Bean, and that's guided away to vacant third man. That should go for four. And Cass bowling to Bean. Right arm over from the... he's got him. Great catch from the keeper. And that just had a little bit of extra pace and swing in it. Cass in. And that's cracked away by Fairstall for four. It's an old ball as well. It's gone off through the covers to the castle stand. Comes in here and bowls. And driven out into the covers, and that's away for four. So Delaney will continue with it. And that was a poor ball. It was a half volley, well wide of off stump, and it's been tracked through the covers to the boundary by Bairstow for four. And this This is flicked down through third man by Milan off pots. There's nobody there. It's vacant. The pub is open. It's gone for four.
Two balls to go in this over. Pots bowls to Bairstow, who cuts that out through the covers, and that should go away for four towards the castle stand.
Still short leg in place, but most of the deliveries from Ajaz Patel have been aimed out off stumpish, and this one is wide of off stump, and that's a lovely shot by Johnny Bairstow.
In comes Rain. That one. Oh, they're claiming, and it's got him. He's got him. Milan is gone.
Here he comes again.
Pitched. Oh, what a catch. What a catch from Ollie Robinson. And that is the end of Johnny Bairstow. He's gone for 36.
Non-striking end as Patel bowls the first ball of the over to George Hill, who steps back. It's too short, and his short arm jabbed that away wide of mid-on. So competing against his own county mate for a place. Beautiful shot, this, from Matthew Revis to deep backward square. And Delayed has bowled him. Oh, dear me. Now, that was a daisy cutter. And your heart goes out to Matthew Revis.
Pots in, pulled, and that should go for four. Patel's out there, but I don't think he's going to get to it. Way out of deep mid-wicket, the first 50 of the match. Oh, big appeal for LBW, and that is the end of Don Bess.
I'm talking him up here, and he'll probably get out the next
game. Yeah,
oh, no.
Balls. Oh, good catch. Great catch, that, from David Bedingham at second slip. And that's the end of Hill for 51.
Here is Delayder again, and Thompson nicely glances this one off his legs, and that was well timed by Jordan Thompson.
Round the wicket from the Lumley end. He's appealing, and that's out.
Yep.
Wouldn't necessarily get frustrated or take those risks. Then again, we do sometimes see it now. Big shout here for LBW. And that's it. So we now know that Durham will need 246 runs to win this match.
Seven for none, Durham, as Lees waits for this one and drives out through the covers. That's got the legs to go for four up towards the health club.
As Fisher bowls to Lees, played it nicely. Matthew Fisher over pitching. Fisher, Lees this time gets a ball wide of off stump, and that's gone for four as well. So, untidy with the ball here.
Coming round the wicket now, and that's a four. Nicely turned out through mid-wicket by Lees. Baller comes in. It's demolished Lees's stumps. There's two of them out the ground. Well, this is quite the riposte from Fisher.
Thompson going over the wicket and cracked away for four. That's a lovely
shot
by Jones.
Nice shot, but that's a poor ball.
Thompson around the wicket again. And there he is. That is not a defensive position. It's an attacking position. And Dominic Best takes the catch.
Revis in to finish the over. And Bedingham turns this beautifully off his pads. And he'll run away for four.
Absolute eye popper. Good delivery from Hill. Has he got him here? He has. George Hill has come on again and taken a wicket.
Runs in, bowls, and Jones cuts this beautifully off the back foot, and that will be his half century. Very, very assured innings from Michael Jones. Hill is in, and Jones is aggressively flashing this towards the boundary. It could run for four again, and it will. Edge and gone. Robinson flashing at one outside the off stump.
Bowler comes in again, and bowls. Oh, and he's looking to turn that through the leg side. He's gone. I thought that was too high. And Jones looks stunned to be given out there. Fisher from the Lumley end. Through the leader, he's bowled in middle stump. He's played on. And this is now swinging drastically towards Yorkshire. Here comes the bowler, an edge from Rain through the slip cord and along the floor and down to third man for four.
Here is Thompson. Oh, he's got him.
Another one.
He's made it happen again. And it's Clark this time who chops on. End of the ground. Oh, good delivery. First up, big shout. Gone. It looked a good shout. And Jordan Thompson has taken two in two.
I'll have one of our commentary cohort happy as Thompson's in. Now that's aerial from Ben Rain. He's going to pick up four runs.
Durham on 213 for 8, Rain on 32, Potts on 13. A
as lovely good delivery and a great shot. This is possibly the first. It is the first boundary of the morning, and that is a beauty.
I believe we're watching him run up to bowl here after what it looked like.
That's
flicked off the legs by Rain, and it's going to be four.
Essin again. He bowls. Rain drives. He's got his 50. It's gone out through the covers. What an excellent knock this has been from him. It's come in 110 balls and included three fours. And wow, what does this mean for Durham? Here is the bowler. Hot on strike. Oh, it's out. Surely there's out. He's got him, LBW. He's out, LBW.
Tight ring. Here's George Hill bowling to Bryden Cass, who's got it away. Oh, down through third man. That's one. They're coming back for a second with the runners. And Jordan Thompson gives up the chase. And Durham have won it.
What a game of cricket.
Durham win a game of four-day cricket.